Like I said earlier, politics is a patriarchal system. It's done in a patriarchal system. Everything was set up by men for men. So that's one major challenge. The structures, the time of meeting, the place where you meet for political parties, it's all structures to favor men because men created the policies. And also financial constraint. 70% of the people, out of the 70% of people in poverty, 60% are women. So we have financial constraint. Women don't have enough money to do political campaigns and go for elections. And also godfatherism in politics, also hinders women participation in politics. Gender roles, cultural norms and values and beliefs. When you see women in politics, she's being stereotyped. I say, okay, no, she's a loose woman because she's doing politics, it's a man's game. And also what the community says, women's role is also inhibits women's participation in politics.